Yo, what's good? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Big Fish Friday, you know what it is. Been a busy week for me, but definitely want to get to some big fish for you. So today I'm checking out a product called Licia Keyz. It's a little construction kit type product, one of their download products, based around pianos and stuff like that. So I'm going to see what's in there, see if I can find some stuff in there that I like, kind of show you the demos and stuff, and we're going to mess with it. You know how we do it, man. Let's check it out. Alright, so I found a few little things that I think I may want to mess with. Let's kind of see what's going on here. I think I kind of like that one, so. Thank you. I just took one of the piano joints, one of the little piano loops, chopped it up. Where we at? And I pitched it up a little bit to make it a little bit faster, give it a little bit brighter sound. And I took one of the kick loops and one of the snare loops and just used those for my drums. Where we at? I guess they called it Licia Keyz because it's based around a lot of pianos and stuff. But basically, you know me, I just go in there and try to see if I can find some sounds to use. So yeah, man, it had some good sounds in there. It's a smaller pack. I think it's like $29, one of the download packs. So it's probably got like 10 little kits in it. You know, I just go in, grab out some pianos or some strings, guitar, stuff like that, see what I can use. So I give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. Nice recording, nice little stuff to work with. The loops are long enough that you can chop different parts out of it and make it into what you want. So let me know what you think. Big Fish Friday, SoundsAndGear.com, your boy St. Joe, checking out Licia Keyz. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think. Peace.